Hey,
I'm back.
Yeah.
Still here at the Executive Place for the Southern Stars competition. I'm here with Mr. Jake. What's up with you?
Maybe I'm just a squirrel trying to get a nut.
We ain't giving out nuts here. What's up?
Just having a good time, you know.
All right. Tell me, what has this competition meant to you and how has it prepared you?
I've had a ball, you know. That's like I said all along. It's all about having a good time, you know. I appreciate the judges critiquing everybody. Get a lot out of that, so it's helped me a lot.
My thing is, you say you're having fun, and every week you say that. What about business seriously?
You can't take it too serious.
Well, you have to, you know. What do you plan to do with this? If you win, what do you want to do with it?
I'm just going to ride as far as it'll carry me. That's all it's about.
All right, I understand you're going to do something a little different tonight.
Yeah, I brought my guitar tonight, Lorraine. I brought Lorraine.
You confused? You don't know what her name is?
I left Lucille at home. I brought Lorraine, my acoustic guitar, with me tonight. So I'm going to finger her a little bit and just going to have a good time.
Do you think your wife can come up here for a minute?
Probably could.
Trailer Park Playboy. Hi, how are you? We're speaking with Jake's wife, and she's going to tell us a little about this competition and what has done to their household and what have you. What does this mean? What do you think is going to go?
I hope it goes all the way. I'm really hoping for it. We've been waiting on this for a long time, this opportunity.
How do you prepare in the mornings before the competition to get him irked up, or do he have to be geeked up?
He don't have to be irked up at all. He does all the irking by himself.
He does it by himself. So,
she just has to get me out of the bed.
So, this hasn't done anything different with the family or anything?
No, not at all. Bring us closer together because we all get together.
Hang out. There you have it from the Trailer Park Playboy. That's what he called himself, Mr. Jake from Scott County. Jake, we wish you good luck this evening, and bring on that guitar, huh? All right. And if he can just get a little more serious, huh?
Yeah.
Anything else you'd like to say?
Just like to tell everybody else to have fun. You know, if everybody else have as much fun as I'm having doing this, it'd be a lot more interesting.
They have it for Mr. Jake. I'm Francis Big Sexy Hall, and we'll be back shortly with another guest.
I guess I made it back. I guess we'll see how far I make this week. I got the guitar with tonight. I'd like to call it Lorraine. I don't know if I'm going to do an original or another blues thing like I did last week. We'll find out. We'll find out soon enough. Hope y'all enjoy. Scott County.
What's up, y'all? I brought my girlfriend Lorraine with me tonight. I'm gonna finger her a little bit. So, you know, like, you got a dirty mind. You got a dirty mind.
If I feel that way, so
were wonderful, Jake. I really enjoyed it. Mr. Edmund?
Great song, Jake, and you played guitar well with it, so I didn't know you were a double threat.
Went around, man.
Mr.
McLeod?
That was great. I was impressed. Did a good job.
Thank you.
Ms. Mary?
Oh, I enjoyed you. Butter you.
I want to know what she got to say.
Miss
Sandra. That was straight out the trail park. You did a really good job. I like the fact that you brought your guitar out. That was a shocker. That's something to keep the interest up. You know, wait to see what you're going to do next week. So don't get relaxed. Come back and do an even better job. You did a really good job tonight.
What the judges had to say. They all had really great comments, but how do you feel about that,
Sam? I actually feel pretty good this week. There wasn't any negative remarks, so I feel good.
All right.
Out there, bob your hand to this. A report to the dance floor. Let's go. This one's going out to all the hustlers out there. This the hustlers anthem. Okay. Let's go.
Time to keep the party live.
Yeah, hustle.
You struggle, I don't work a 9 to 5.
Yeah, hustle.
You find it selling tapes for your crew.
Yeah, hustle.
If you're doing what you gotta do.
Yeah, hustle.
You're spending hours on the block.
Yeah, hustle.
And sacks trying to look out for them flies.
Yeah, hustle.
Baby sitting doing nails on the side.
Yeah, hustle. All you pimps, hustlers, and your non-believers. Now this here's a little ditty for all your underachievers. 'Cause I done worked too hard for all